still shopping for the perfect gown, the Sheraton Baltimore City Center Hotel is the place to be. Maya Windmeyer from Brides Against Breast Cancer joins us now with some details. Good morning.
Good morning.
So this is a big pink truck that's coming in filled with gowns.
It is. We're already unloaded. We had our VIP last night at the City Center, and it was amazing.
And you don't have to have breast cancer to come shopping
Correct.
For this gown. You want everyone to come
we
who's
do.
Getting married.
Correct. Well, Brides Against Breast Cancer, we are a nationwide tour of charity wedding gown sales. We come into a city with nearly, I think on our truck we have about 700 to 1,000 dresses. They're deeply discounted couture designer gowns, 25 to 85% off, and 71 cents to every dollar that we raise goes to those impacted by cancer.
That is quite a bit. And you have some examples with some lovely ladies
Thank
here
you.
This morning. I call this one the angel look.
Yes. It's also very popular for beach weddings, anything outdoor.
Very
just so you
beautiful.
Don't have a lot.
Look at that. So pretty. Can you turn around for us, too? You can see the back. Oh, it's absolutely gorgeous.
Yes.
And so this is one of the gowns that will be on sale?
Yep, this is one of the gowns on sale. All the gowns that you'll see here today are on sale.
Okay, well, that's very pretty. Well, thank you so much. I appreciate it. We have now sort of a little more of a classic look, I'd
yes,
say.
Yes, this is more of a ball gown classic. It's ivory, with the embellishments on the bodice. The sweetheart neckline is very popular.
Sort of an off-white?
Yes, yes.
Very, very beautiful.
Yes, with the long train, the floral in the back.
Yeah, and the back is very nice, too.
Yeah,
so many different examples of wedding gowns that people can get. Thank you very much. Very beautiful. This is a more of a softer look
here. Yes, a very soft, plain, simple, but yet,
strapless is in right now.
It
very
is.
In.
It's very in. And this is just a straight across neckline, but there's also some floral and diamond embellishments on there as well.
Okay, and we're going to keep you up here, and we're going to bring the other two ladies back up. And while we do that, we want to make sure that we put the information on the screen where you're going to be. You're going to be at the Sheraton Baltimore City Center Hotel, 101 West Fayette Street, today between 10 a.m. and 5 p.m. They can go to your website. They can also log on to our website for more information.
Yes.
And again, the type of deals that people can get with these wedding gowns?
25 to 85% off. They're couture designer gowns, and with 71% of our proceeds going to those impacted by cancer. And we also accept donations. So if you've already said yes to the dress, you can come on down to the City Center and donate your gown. It's a tax deduction, and they can visit our website for more information on that as well.
All right, and even if you're not getting married, you have extra cash around and you want to go shop, go get
exactly.
a dress.
Exactly.
All right,
we'll
thank you,
there.
Maya. Appreciate
thank
it.
Thank you so much.
36 degrees on TV.